Hey everyone, my name is Sebastian Bielski, and I was the president of Best Buddies this past school year at Ravenwood High School. Out of all the years our school has ever had a Best Buddies chapter, I truly think that this was our defining year and was unparalleled to previous school years. Our work was not contained just to Ravenwood Halls this school year. We worked within our school and outside of our school in our community to empower the Best Buddies message.
This year, our Best Buddies organization decided to host a Halloween party. It was very successful. They invited several schools in our school system to come and join us that evening. I attended, and it was full of fun and laughter. We had games, we had dancing, we had food, and it was just a wonderful event, and I just can't wait for it to be a common occurrence each year.
Oh! frustrations.
So this year, our chapter created our own event called the Color Dash, and it was really just like an awesome time because it incorporated kids from Best Buddies, and it also incorporated other students, and we all just got to go on a run together, and it was really just bonded the community.
Well, the Color Dash is when you get to run through all the colors of the rainbow, and
as you guys already know, Best Buddies is an amazing organization. But this year, our chapter wanted to do something that was different, something that hasn't been done before. So what we did was reach out to our local Special Olympics organization and said, as a Best Buddies group, what should we do to get involved? What should we do differently? And what we did this year was enact three teams within our Best Buddies group to compete with Special Olympics. We created a basketball team, a volleyball team, and a track and field team. We're very proud of this union between these two amazing organizations, and that's why we now call ourselves the Ravenwood High School Best Buddies and Special Olympics Organization.
Dr. Vaden, principal of Ravenwood High School. This year, our Best Buddies organization has been very involved in our school. And I've truly seen a difference between the relationship of Best Buddies and our students, and also the many, many activities that they had this year really showed the whole staff and community that the program deserves to be considered for a national level award.
Best Buddies. I'm more familiar with it this year than I have been in the past. I know it's been around for probably quite a while, but I was involved with the Color Dash, I think it was called, this year. I think it was on April 1st. The thing that I recall most of all is just the smiles on faces. People had a wonderful time, and I believe it was pretty cold out. But it didn't matter. The kids had a great time, those who were participating, those who were serving others. I wish my brother would have had that opportunity. He's 46 now, but he grew up with five siblings, so I guess we were his best buddies. But it would have been nice to have that organization when he was growing up. But it's a great group of kids that I think learn both ways, the ones that serve and the ones that are getting served. It's a wonderful opportunity, and I think, at least for me, when I'm in the service of other people, I'm the happiest I've ever been. So, Best Buddies, congratulations on the winning the Best Chapter and all the other accomplishments. I've seen it. It's wonderful for our kids to be here at Ravenwood, and I think it's great assurance for parents to knowing that Best Buddies are around to serve and help their kids.
My name is Stacy Robertson, and I am a special education teacher at Ravenwood High School, as well as one of the sponsors of Best Buddies. As a teacher of students with disabilities, I often worry about their opportunities for inclusion, but I am so thankful to our chapter of Best Buddies for helping to alleviate some of that concern. We have made leaps and bounds from last year, and I could not be more impressed with not only the commitment from the club members to plan and organize really great events, but also from the participation from my students. It's really clear to me that the high school experience for students at Ravenwood on both sides of the club would simply not be the same without Best Buddies.
Hi, I'm Heidi Walker. I'm the mother of Caroline Walker, who is director of Best Buddies at Ravenwood High School this year. I wanted to say what a wonderful year she has had under the direction of the president, Sebastian. She has excelled and learned a lot. The position was great for her, and she enjoyed working with Sebastian. He has been a positive influence in her life and a wonderful leader. She is hoping to carry on the position at Lipscomb University next year, where she will go in the fall. All thanks to Best Buddies and Sebastian. It was a wonderful experience.
Best Buddies has been a great experience out there high school, and they opened doors for me to be in this club that I want to be in with all my friends. And I just want to thank Sebastian for asking me to be the director of Best Buddies, and I was really excited when I first got asked that. And I was nominated for Best Buddies Director. Even though I didn't get it, I'm glad I got nominated. And once again, Michelle from Glee said, be a part of something special and make me special.